Yeah. let go of the
three.
Sheep. Is that what happened? Dang. Got it wrapped around here. Man. All right, tighten this sheep.
It's not even coming out, Mike.
What is it?
I'm thinking of doing one next summer.
Really?
Does that interest you guys? Where?
Me.
Bora Bora, Tahiti.
Yeah. That'd be fun.
Yeah.
An adventure.
Like, thinking like maybe June.
It'd be perfect
late,
for
late
me.
June.
Be a retirement present.
Late June or or early July.
Yeah, July would be better probably.
Okay.
What's that?
July would be better.
Yeah, probably.
But yeah, that would be awesome.
All right. I'm really serious about it. People have said, when are we going
certified.
To Tahiti?
Yeah.
When are we doing Tahiti? Said, oh man, you don't have to twist my arm to plan that trip.
I just keep reading about it, and it's like the best place in the world to live.
Did your wife ever come on these?
Raiatea, Taha, Uiti, Bora Bora. And then you fly into Papeete. Come up a little bit, start coming up. There you go. Now notice the main's full of wind and the chip's fluffing. Not good, not good. Alright, so we can sheet out the main a little bit. Let's go ahead and sheet out the main a little bit. Head right for the T-dome. Alright.
I find this in there's a lot of
Okay, we hit. There was a couple of thunderstorms. Holy cow, can it rain?
One of those things where there are two things that
I thought I missed it.
But we just got lucky on the whole Moria thing because I think we got there right at the end of the monsoon.
Because it's so green and lovely. So the whole load is taken with the jib versus. Versus the rudder. Which way is the jib trying to drive us?
Leeward.
Pointed. See, the boat should just sit right about like that, is how it should sit, right on a close reach, right about like that. But what's happening these days is we've got to keep it.
Thank you.
more like a racing schedule.
Well, it's boot camp. It's sailing boot camp. Classes with me is boot camp. Because, wait. The more you practice, guess what? The more it sinks in and you know how to do it.
Right.
So,
all right.
Like, if we wanted to, like, recruit somebody on one of those flights.
46.
Well, you could contact the...
Drops right off.
Jib sheet is way here, I would go inside the jib sheet, but since I'm doing it right near where the jib lock is, I don't have to worry about that.
You said for the tow rail?
Oh yeah, that jib sheet's getting fresh. Okay. Toe rail like this is great. I've got a million access points.
Wow.
What knot am I tying?
Half hitch, no, that's it.
Two half hitches, aren't I?
Okay.
I was half right.
Okay. Now, what this will do is, in case David totally...
That's for something else there. Okay, now we have all the